top 5 rarest flowers in Minecraft. Number 5, Lily of the Valley. The Lily of the Valley flower is a white flower that only spawns in regular forest and flower forest biomes. Number 4, Blue Orchid. The Blue Orchid flower can only spawn in the swamp biome, which is one of the rarest biomes in Minecraft. Number 3, Sunflower. A sunflower is only able to spawn in the Sunflower Plains biome, which is rarer than a swamp biome. Number 2, Allium. An allium is the rarest naturally generating flower in Minecraft. It can only spawn in the flower forest biome, which is more rare than both the swamp biome and the sunflower plains biome. Number 1, Wither Rose. The Wither Rose is a very unique flower in Minecraft. It can only spawn when the Wither Boss kills a nearby mob. A Wither Rose will drop where the mob dies. These are the...